cat. I'd have long, silky white fur and blue eyes. And I'd wear a beautiful pink collar with a little bell under my chin. My Anna would be a very nice girl about my age, and we would be best friends. I'd purr when she'd pet me, and meow when I was hungry. And I'd even learn some tricks to be very playful. Whenever my Anna would sit down and watch TV, I'd leap into her.